scarlet blaze. Heroic bloodlines. Through a new pact with the Lester Alliance, Edelgard can direct her might at the kingdom. And though it comes at no small price, her forces steadily gain the upper hand. But the kingdom does not stand idly by. Dimitri rallies the Western lords, led by House Dominic, blood of one of the 10 elites, in a last-ditch effort to forestall the Empire.
No, brother. Anything but that. You cannot force the relic onto Annette.
Calm yourself. I've nearly bade her wield it, not sent her rushing off into the teeth of the enemy.
It's all right, Father. I know I'm the only one who can do this. Just seeing the crest of Dominic and our hero's relic is going to improve everyone's morale.
It shames me to thrust this task on you, when it should have fallen to that craven son of mine.
Yes, I doubt we can expect Simon to return and wield the relic, considering how quickly he abandoned us.
It seems I raised him poorly, yes. I should have taught him how our house managed to survive this long without starving or freezing.
Don't look so sad, Uncle. I'll gladly carry the burden until Simon returns.
But Annette...
Enough, Father! Stop worrying! After all, this is nothing compared to what the soldiers are going through at the front. So many people are fighting and dying out there. Some of them my good friends. I'm not going to cower in safety while they struggle. Especially when I'm in the best position to help.
Forgive me, Annette.
If you sense any danger at all, child, promise me that you'll run. I couldn't bear to lose you.
I know, Father. So let's just all do the best we can to keep our land safe.
The nearer we get to Blaythid territory, the more resistance we're likely to face. The lords surrounding the capital are the most loyal to the crown.
We have Geralt, Enid, Brennius, and Belinus. There is no telling whether these houses will choose subjection or destruction. Regardless, we cannot simply ignore them as we attempt to march on the capital. We must seize control of each of their lands and establish footholds before continuing on.
The Alliance is still doing everything we expected of them. There are no changes on that front. So as long as we continue tightening the vice around the kingdom, we're certain to fulfill your Majesty's goals.
Glad to hear it about the Alliance.
Does this mean the war will be over soon? I feel some actual motivation coming on.
Well, in that case...
Nope, nope, never mind, motivation gone.
That was a close one, Bernadetta. You almost got yourself assigned to the front lines. As for me, you know what to do. Just put me right at the front and let me start wrecking stuff.
We shall see who does more wrecking of stuff, Caspar. I will not be letting you outshine me. Watch as I am bringing glory to Bridget and the Empire on the battlefield.
I wonder if I'll find someone worth marrying before this war is over.
Enough. It's easy to let your guard down when the end is in sight, and we can't fall victim to that. Stay disciplined, and together we will take Fodlan's future in hand.
Don't worry, Edelgard. We're ready to get this done.
That goes doubly so for me. I must ready myself for the final clash that looms in the coming days.
Right then. Let's start by taking care of the enemy in front of us. I have the most brilliant idea.
What do you think of...
Hey, so hear me out. I'll do what I can.
Shall we?
Time to work you into shape.
For the faith.
Accept the gifts.
Time to work. With proper training, you'll be unstoppable.
Excuse me.
Supplies are the lifeblood of any army. Everything has its use.
Allow me to assist with any matters regarding the facilities. Let me know if I may be of further service.
Supplies are the lifeblood of any army. Everything has its use.
Let them witness our virtue firsthand.
It is time.
Okay, but I'm not doing any extra work.
Yeah! I'll protect you.
Clear the way.
You got it, Edelgard.
Shall we begin our attack? Watch this!
Get into defensive positions.
Clear them out, Edelgard!
It would be my pleasure! Get out of here! Follow me, everyone.
I'm right on your heels, Edelgard.
Looks like it's time to defend.
I'll take you all on!
I'll take over.
Bend the knee.
Careful.
Step aside. We'll make good use of this.
Built on merit, not privilege. And I will wade through an ocean of blood to see it made so.
Wow, you're like a force of nature out there.
Come with me.
Clear them out, Edelgard.
It would be my pleasure. Get out of my way. Position secured.
Drive them straight into their graves! Charge!
My turn.
Very well.
Look out!
My accomplishments won't mean a thing if I'm not still standing when the battle's over.
You have killed so many. Perhaps I underestimated you.
Hubert, have you learned anything about my father's whereabouts?
Nothing. We've not the faintest idea what he is up to. If we are lucky, he will be naught but a corpse by the wayside. I know that sounds cruel, but frankly, his death would do us a great service.
You remain as blunt as the blacksmith's anvil. Still, I cannot deny the truth of what you say. I still think it for the best if he is taken into custody and given a fair trial under Imperial law. And yet, at times, a different thought manages to creep in around the edges of my mind. There is a part of me, a very small part, granted, that hopes he has found a quiet life for himself somewhere out of the way.
The man can strive for a bucolic life all he wants. But he will never have it. Adrastia looks to be at peace, but beneath the surface, many disagree with the Emperor's ways. Make no mistake. These dissidents will seek out your father and prop him up as their leader.
Yes, I suppose he will never stop being the former Prime Minister and a symbol of the old regime. But to frame it as you do...
I am right, and you know it. Make your peace with it. Once a man strays from the path, there is no guiding him back.
I disagree. I believe we all deserve a second chance. In any case, if you find out anything about my father, be sure to inform me.
I almost wish they did prop the man up. Because perhaps then... But no. Either way, it seems I will have to start taking more serious precautions. I only hope he can settle things with his father in one manner or the other. Just as I did.
Greetings.
witness our virtue firsthand.
Getting chased is not my idea of a good time.
Do not be intimidated.
Imbeciles!
You won't last at this rate. We need assistance!
love. Look out!
I take no pleasure in this fight, and neither will you.
Rue your own frailty.
I might as well just go home.
That's tough to take.
Okay, we did it. Can I take a nap now?
My
Watch
throat.
This! Your deeds will be remembered throughout Fulton. Now, attack!
The hunt begins. Your life is forfeit.
Watch this!
Too easy.
Getting out of fights alive is kind of my thing.
Waste of everyone's time, but I've got an idea.
I hear that, yes.
What are your thoughts?
Dragging the others down.
my god.
On your heels, Edelgard.
Stand down! Stand aside! Stand aside!
Position secured.
Is a vital strategy.
Escape is our only option.
Your heads high.
Before Her Majesty.
Let them witness our virtue firsthand.
I'll do what I've got. Right then. Let us go to work, shall we? Gotta do. That's it. I will ensure that what needs to be done is done.
I've got this! We'll make good use of this.
Drive them straight into their graves!
I'm utterly exhausted.
I've got this!
For the Empire!
All who oppose us will fall! Get out of my way! You will not fall in vain.
Remind me not to get on your bad side.
Secure.
I hope I can count upon your full cooperation.
I shall not soon forget this debt.
On our side today.
Yeah.
You there.
Let them witness our virtue firsthand. We must...
Right then, let us go to work. Shall we join hands in battle?
Hold at all costs.
Though the wind blows hill, victory is never beyond us.
Will you aid us? Retreat!
Ah! 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 Ah!
objective fulfilled.
Our time has finally come!
I will long remember the sight of our enemies' dejected faces.
Turn me loose already.
So be it. To war. I'll take.
Right then, let us go to work. Shall we join hands in battle?
I'm on it. No chance.
I've got them all.
Yeah, we can win this.
Let the battle begin.
We're done for. The rest is up to you.
My throat.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Give me something to smile about. Let's have a little fun.
We're in a tight spot.
Into a corner. Genius. Pathetic. Ruin your own frailty.
Someone's fired up.
It's captured. Child's play.
I did not credit your strength enough.
Join me.
Watch my back.
The hunt begins. Your life is forfeit. Moving on.
This'll help me.
For you. Come back soon.
I carry a little of everything here.
You've got an eye for quality, friend. You've got an eye for quality, friend. Hope to see you again soon.
My instruction comes at a high price. Don't neglect your daily studies.
Training can be the difference between victory and defeat.
You don't have to say anything.
As you wish.
A wooden cutout of me would have provided you with more assistance.
Time to work you into shape.
My potential is...
With proper training, you'll be unstoppable.
You there.
What'd you think?
Our recent battles have won nearly all of the kingdom's central and western lords to our side. Those who chose not to bend the knee are making their last stand in that castle.
They are weary men, unable to keep pace with the times. And now we can be rid of them all in but a single stroke. They had plenty of chances to surrender and chose not to avail themselves thus. Show no mercy. If they wish to cling to the past, let them die in its embrace.
I wish they'd consider all the poor souls they're forcing to perish along with them.
Sure, but I fully understand why they'd want to hole up in a castle. That's my go-to move.
They're beneath a siege, not holed up. The difference is unequivocal.
Sorry, what?
Unequivocal. It is a new word I have been learning. Its meaning is clear and unambiguous, yes?
Again, what? Look, the way I see it, we just need to bust through the gates and pummel the stuffing out of them.
It unfortunately is not that simple. Most of the kingdom's castles are specifically designed to withstand a siege. Our only option is to chip away at them slowly from the surrounding forts.
I agree, there is no place for mercy on the battlefield. The enemy desires a fight. We will rend them asunder and leave their bones on the midden heap.
We need to move carefully. A cornered foe is capable of anything.
I vote we play it safe. We didn't come all this way just to die so close to our goal.
That's right. There's no need to rush when victory is all but assured.
It's time. All units to positions. Prepare to attack.
do my best. I'll do my best. Send a flower to battle and watch it bloom.
Who, me? Fine. What's...
As we thought.
Watch this!
Right then, let us go to work. Shall we join hands in battle?
Leave this one to me. Let's get moving. Shall we? I'll provide assistance.
Please, excuse me. I'm not sure I'll be much use, but I'm coming to-
Starting the mission. Is that an order?
Here goes. Yeah, I got it.
Not a problem.
I've made Baron Dominic their figure because of his blood ties to the Ten Elites. But frankly, his lineage is of no concern to me. Your orders are to breach the castle, find him, and cut him down. I've got this!
We will begin by eliminating the troops outside the castle. Split up and take control of those strongholds.
Stand aside!
I'll do my best to defend our position.
Take care not to forge too far. It would be disastrous if the enemy were to seize our main base.
I won't let anyone near this stronghold.
Very well.
This stronghold will fall!
Bear witness.
Won't you just give up already?
Yeah, that's how it's done. One enough.
Beloved.
Take a breather.
Within the castle perimeter, Nelson. Now, we must find a way to...
Help! It's a bloodbath out here! Let us in, we beg you!
I can't leave those people out there to die.
Open the gates!
Throw the gates wide. Let that bleeding heart get the best of you.
No one will ravage these lands while I still draw breath. I will lay the lot of you low. Uncharitable. the fight I have left in me. I pray it was enough, my brother.
Our preparations are complete. Begin the counterattack at once.
So, he still has warriors and spirit, okay?
Good. Let us give them a fight to remember.
Much appreciated. I'll have both of our clans. Split up and eliminate them before they cause any real trouble. I've got this! Stand aside!
The day has come to repay the debt my lineage owes the royal family. And should the cost be my life, so be it.
Rest on this strategy. The enemy is targeting us with their ballista, Your Majesty. We must... Leave this one to me. That's my cue.
Right then. Let us go to work.
Starting with... Is that an...
Not a problem. I've got this.
Just respond.
Shall we? Let's give it a shot, please. It is...
Eliminate the other ballista before this thing really gets out of hand.
I never wanted this bloodshed, but now there is no stopping it.
Come with me. Let's get it over with. I know what to do. Get out of here.
It always ends this way for villains who try to harm Her Majesty. Please, is this okay?
Shall we? Let's give it a shot.
Not yet!
problem. I've got this.
Starting the mission. Is that an old...
Leave this. That's my cue. Let's get it over with. I know what to do. Get out of here.
There's no escape. Goddess of Power, I beg you to watch over the people of Fardus.
Summon reinforcements.
I can still fight!
Deploy the reserve! Don't let those messengers slip through!
Not good!
Every messenger must be silenced. This is the way of battle.
Starting the mission. Is that an...
Leave this one. That's my cue.
Right then. Right then. Let us go to work. I will see my duty to...
Please. Excuse me. Is this okay? Shall we? Let's give it a shot.
Commencing attack. Follow me.
Certainly glad we won't have to deal with those reinforcements.
Not a problem. I've got this.
Starting the mission. Is that an order?
Please, excuse me. Is this okay?
Here I go. No, Miss...
Shall we? Let's give it a shot.
Leave this one to me.
That's my cue.
Right then. Let us go to work.
Stand aside. You are all pebbles by the wayside of Emperor Edelgard von Hressfeld.
I can't afford to slack off when someone as strong as you is leading the charge, Adi.
Come with me. Let's get it over with. I know what to do. Get out of here. Show yourself, Baron Dominic. Surrender, and I will spare your life.
My life means nothing if I must spend the rest of it facing my people in shame. I will not abandon them in their time of need.
I will not suffer you to lay a hand on my brother.
To our intelligence, there is a secret passage in the area that can help us gain the upper hand. should catch the enemy off guard. Now, let us see where it leads.
I knew someone would reveal that passage. Well, this is as far as you go. I'm not afraid to fight. I'm doing this for all the people I care about.
She wields a hero's relic. If we strip her of that, it could serve us well in the future.
I told you not to put yourself in danger, Annette.
I promise to defend this castle, and I will, no matter who I have to face.
Annette, no! Look what they've done to you!
You came for me, Father? I'm so happy.
I'll never let you come to harm again. Here, this way. You must hurry to safety. Forgive me, Your Majesty. May your reign be long and glorious.
Alas, poor Gustav. And now I, too, go to battle for the last time. Though our fates may be sealed, we will fight to the very last.
Let's get it over with.
I know what to do. Get out of my way.
Such pointless resistance. Seize the remaining strongholds, and let us nip this problem in the bud once and for all.
I know what to do! Get out of here!
Well fought, everyone. This will deal a crushing blow to the kingdom. Our campaign is not over, but for now, we celebrate.
And so I reach my end. Pray forgive me my weakness, Your Majesty. Live, my little niece, for the both of us.
They deified him for being the descendant of a hero. And in return, he got a life he could never control, and a death he could never ordain.
Yet surely the man was happy to die for his people. He must have felt as though he had fulfilled his set purpose in life.
That notion alone should tell you how warped the world has become. Still, right and wrong are spoils to be handed out by the victor of this war.
Well said, Your Majesty. We must prevail if we are to change the world. This war is only the first step.
I get it now.
I beg your pardon.
Everything's finally clicked for me. I understand what we're really up against here.
Oh?
I told you before, I don't always get where you're coming from. Still, you trusted me, and that was enough. But what you said just then, it made me realize we're not fighting the church or the kingdom. I mean, we are, of course, but what we're really up against is the world itself. And even if we win, there's no guarantee we'll leave Fodlan better than we found it. All we can do is try our best and hope it works out. Pretty hard to wrap your brain around, honestly. I can't even begin to fathom how you can grapple with something that heavy.
Once again, you managed to find a most surprising nugget of philosophy.
I knew you'd understand, even if I can't point to the reason why I felt that way. But I'm glad to hear you say it. Thank you.
I imagine.
Imperial soldiers, the lands of Brennius now belong to us. As you know, Brennius shares a border with Blathid territory. The enemy stronghold of Ferdiad is but a stone's throw away. At long last, we approach the final push of this campaign. Stay vigilant, but be not afraid. We shall wield our weapons as one, claim our victory, and unite all of Fodlan under our flag!
Blathid land at last. The kingdom will be more desperate than ever now.
As they should be. We have stripped away nearly half of their territory at this point. But we still have the remaining houses to contend with. Cairn, Galatea, Feldarius, and Gautier are all unshakably faithful to the crown. They would tear us to pieces had they the chance. Certainly not my idea of a fun afternoon.
Still, we have no choice but to face them unless they decide to stop harboring the Archbishop.
Do you think that's even a possibility? The people of the kingdom are quite devout, after all.
I highly doubt it. So let them huddle together like the cornered rats they are and...
Huh? What's going on?
Urgent news, my lord. Massive revolts have broken out in Hrym and Ordelia territory.
What? Did you say Hrym?
Where's Hrym again?
The eastern edge of the Empire, north of Eir, along the Aramid River. And Ordelia land is across the bank in Alliance territory. It's also where Lysithia is from. And as far as I know, her parents are still there.
Unrest in both the Empire and the Alliance? This can't be a coincidence.
So, those who slither in the dark have finally made their move.
This is it. This is our chance to figure out who or what those people really are.